Good morning, everyone. Today's topic name is Busy at Work, Our Internal Organs. Okay, our internal organs. All of you know which are the internal organs, the brain, lungs, heart, and stomach. This is our internal organs. Can you recall? Take a large sheet of a thick paper about the height of a child. Take a large sheet of your size, okay, in the class. This is your practical. Don't do it at home. It should be a practical. We should do it in the school. Put it on the wall as shown in the picture. Secure it with tape. Secure it with the tape so it cannot be fall down. Ask one student to stand against it and ask one student to stand against it and another to draw the outline of the body. You should draw the head, legs, hands and all that, the stomach and all that. You're going to draw it, okay? Like this. And show where is the brain, lungs, stomach and heart. Can you see this? I have shown here. Where is the lungs? Where is the stomach? Where is the heart and all that, okay? You can going to draw it. You're going to draw it. Outline of the body. Now get other student to point out the right place of the following organ within the outline. The brain. You're going to draw the outline of the brain, lungs, hearts, and stomach. Okay? What you're going to do? Brain, lungs, hearts, and stomach. Next. Okay? Process like respiration. Digestion go on inside the body continuously. Every time we are as respiration means saas lete hai. Okay? We do that. Okay? We do that. Now we will see about the respiration function. Respiration function. Now recall the following details about each of the organs. Okay? In which cavity of the body is it situated? What is its function? Which are the bones that protect it? Which are the bones that protect it? Now, brain is situated in the carneal cavity. In the carneal cavity. What is situated? Brain is situated in the carneal. Here, what is the brain? What is here? Here, brain is there. Here, what is there? Brain is there. Okay? Then brain is situated in the carneal cavity. Awareness of sensation and emotions and control of body movement are function of brain. What are the functions of brain? He says our sensation. If chitti kaatti hai apne ko, who says this? A brain says this, okay? Somebody beats you. Somebody shouts on you. Who says this? A brain says this. Control of the body movement are functions of the brain. Who control everything in the body movement? And you should do your hand up. You should walk. Who says this? A brain says this. Means he controls all the body movement of the brain. Skull bone protect brain. Brain ke upar kya rehta hai? A skull is there upon the brain. What is there? Skull bones are there on protects the brain. Skull bones are rehte hai. Uske upar kya rehte hai? लेयर रहती है ओके बोन्स की ब्रेन के ऊपर देन नाउ अनदर वन इज लंग्स इन विच कैविटी ऑफ द बॉडी इज इट सिचुएटेड व्हाट इज इट्स फंक्शन विच आर द बोन्स दैट प्रोटेक्ट इट लंग्स व्हाट इज दैट अनदर वन इज व्हाट ब्रेन हो गया ओके व्हाट आर द फंक्शंस ऑफ ब्रेन दैट ब्रेन सेज एवरीथिंग व्हाट वी शुड डू नाउ वी सी अबाउट द लंग्स वी विल सी अबाउट द lungs okay lungs and heart are situated in thoracic cavity lungs and hearts are situated in thoracic cavity lungs help in mixing oxygen in blood and removing carbon dioxide lungs help in mixing oxygen in blood it helps the mix the oxygen in the blood and removing carbon dioxide heart manages blood circulation of body okay Heart manages blood circulation of body. Rib cage protects lungs and heart. Rib cage protects lungs and heart. Who protects lungs? Our rib cages protect. Rib cages में यहाँ पे आतरी होती है ना? Okay? वो अपने heart and lungs को protect करती है. Now we will see about the stomach. Okay. Stomach is situated in abdominal cavity. Here is what stomach. Okay. This is what a stomach. It is situated in abdominal cavity. Consumed food is stored here. जो हम लोग खाते हैं वो किधर store होता है? In our stomach. It's stored where? In our stomach. Stomach is not protected by bones. It is protected by thick muscles. Okay, ऐसे bone से protect नहीं हुआ है. Like a brain. It is protected by the muscles. किससे बना रहता है? By the muscles. Okay? वो stomach. Then we will see about the, one second, children. Heart, everyone knows where is the heart and all that. Okay. Then what body needs or sensation do you become aware of even though you are reading a book? Can you see when you are reading the book? Okay. While reading book, you could feel breathing activity as well as the heartbeat. While reading the book, what you are going to feel, a breathing activity is going on as well as the heartbeat. Also, we could feel digestion of food in stomach. Also, what we need? A digestion of food in the stomach. Processes like respiration, digestion, or go inside the body. What is going on inside the body? This respiration is going inside the body. Okay? Continuously with the help of certain organs. Let us learn something about this process and the organs that carry them out. Use and wash to continue, count how many times you breathe in 1 minute. Can you count your breathing now, children? In 1 minute, how many times you breathe? Come on, tell me. How many times you breathe? When we inhale, the air from outside goes into the passages and through its branches into the lungs. In the lungs, these branches divide 1,000 times. Okay. Divide further into smaller and smaller branches. At the end of the last branches, there are air scales or alveoli. Between the thoracic cavity and the abdominal cavity, there is an organ like flexible sheet. It is called the diaphragm. Okay. When we are sitting comfortable, we breathe 15 times in a minute. How many times? 15 times in a minute. So we breathe 15 into 60 is equal to 900 times. Now how many times? 900 times we are breathing. Okay, for how many times we are breathing? For 900 times in an hour. Okay, now we will see about the respiration. How we are doing our respiration. We need air, water, food to live. Everyone knows we need air, water, food to live. Okay. It is necessary for the body to get continuous supply of the oxygen. We get this oxygen from the air through the breathing. We get this oxygen. From where we get the oxygen? We get the oxygen from the air through breathing. Okay, through breathing. This is why we breathe continuously. This is why we breathe continuously. In our body, there are organs that carry out the work of respiration. In our body, there are the organs that carry out the work of respiration. Nose, then windpipe. Can you see this nose? Windpipe is over there. Lungs are there. Diaphragm is going there. Okay? Means nose, we inhale the oxygen. It goes to the windpipe, then to the lungs and to the diaphragm. Okay? Read their name in the diagram on the scene and also their description. Now we will see next. In the lungs, this branch divided. At the end of the last branch, there are air scans or alveoli. Okay? There is an organ like a flexible sheet. It is called a diaphragm. This is a sheet, a small like sheet is there. Okay, this is a sheet. Small like sheet is over there. A diaphragm and its movement. When the diaphragm moves downwards, we breathe in and out. Can you see the lungs over there? Okay, it goes inside and out. Can you keep your hand on your chest, children? Can you keep your hand on chest? Seats go up and down. Air fills the alveoli in the lungs. When the diaphragm moves upwards, air in and the lungs is pushed out. Okay, we breathe in and the incoming air fills the alveoli in the lungs. When the diaphragm moves upward, air is lungs is pushed out. Okay, it is pushed out. Exchange of gases. Now we'll see the exchange of gases. When the outside air reaches the alveoli, okay, the oxygen in it passes into the thin blood vessel around the alveoli, okay? With the blood, it is carried to all parts of the body at the same time. The carbon dioxide that is brought by the blood from all parts of the body enters the air in the alveoli. When we exhale, inhale, bahar chhodna hawa, okay? The carbon dioxide is also given out with the air. In this way, an exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide gases takes place in your body, this is called respiration. This is what called respiration. If one keeps smoking over a long time period of the time, dust and smoke particles may be present in the air in the atmosphere. They may even be disease producing microorganisms. They are harmful for the body also. The inner laying of the respiration organs has fine hair-like structure. Your nose has an hair inside your nose. There is an hair. Everyone knows that. Then the dust stuck there on the hair. Kahan pe stuck hoti hai dirt? On your hair. Called a cilia. On this inner laying, there is also a layer of sticky substance called mucus. Okay, the dust and smoke particles stick to this substance. Thus, the harmful substance in the air cannot reach the lungs at all. Because of your hair, the dust cannot reach to the lungs at all. Count how many times you breathe in 1 minute just after you have run 100 meters. Get someone else to count how many times you breathe in 1 minute while you are sleeping and all that. The effect of smoking. Now we will see the effects of smoking. Okay. If one keeps smoking over a long period of time, smoking means everyone knows cigarette and all that, they are smoking some persons are smoking continuously. Continuously cigarette पीते हैं वो लोग. Continuously they are smoking the cigarette. The toxic substance in the smoke collect in the respiratory tract. As a result, the air that enters the lungs is not sufficiently purified, and the impurities in the air begin to accumulate in the lungs. As a result, the efficiency of the lungs is reduced. The likelihood of getting disease of the lungs increases. The solid part in the tobacco smoke from the cigarette or bidi from the sticky layer inside the alveoli, this reduces the amount of oxygen supplied to the body. In addition, some toxic substance in the tobacco also enter the alveoli. This ill effect leads to disease of respiratory organ, including life-threatening disease like lung cancer. It causes to the lung cancer. It affects to the lung cancer, children. Okay? Due to the smoking, too much of smoking, it affects to the lung cancer. Kya hota hai usse? Lung cancer hota hai. Passive smoking. If there are people around us who smoke, when we may have to face the consequence of smoking, even if we do not smoke ourselves. Okay? This is why there is now a ban on smoking in public places. Why it is banned on smoking in public places? Because धुएं की वजह से दूसरे को भी तकलीफ होती है. Passive smoking means जो पीते हैं उनके धुएं से अपने को तकलीफ होती है. Okay, we are getting and all that. आपको खांसी आती है and all that is going on. Now we will see that about digestion. Diana, let us now learn something about the alimentary canal, the digestive organs and their function. The digestive organs and their functions. Different parts of the alimentary canal have different structures and functions. Okay, different types alimentary canal. The food we eat is digested in our body. जो हम लोग खाना खाते हो कहाँ पे जाते? In our body. It goes to directly in our body. Okay. That is substance that can mix with the blood are formed the food. वो किसमें जो हम लोग खाते हैं वो किसमें हो जाता है? Blood में mix होता है और उसको क्या होता है? Food process होता है. Process takes place in different parts of long and flexible tube inside our body. This takes a inside our body. This is process going on. This tube is called the alimentary canal. This is called a alimentary canal. Can you see this? The alimentary canal means what? The upper end of this tube is mouth. The upper end of this tube is mouth, and the lower end is called the anus. What is called the anus? Can you see this mouth? Can you see your textbook, children? Can you see your textbook? Okay. Even if there is continuous tube going from the mouth to the anus, यहाँ से खाते कहाँ पे आ जाता है? Till here. You eat from here and goes till where? Here. It comes here. We are eating from here. It goes here. Okay. Directly. This is a pipe. This is also a pipe. Okay. यहाँ से नली से अपना नीचे आ जाता है. Okay. If there is a continuous tube going from the mouth to the anus, the shape of this tube is not the same in all its part. Okay, the different part of the alimentary canal have different structure and function. The different part of alimentary canal have different structure. These different parts are called a digestive organ. Certain glands outside the alimentary canal assess the process of digestion. Certain glands outside the alimentary canal assess the process of digestion. Digestive organs. Now we will see about the digestive organs. The process of digestion begins as soon as food is taken into the mouth. कैसे चलो जब हम लोग खाना डालते हैं मुंह में तो अपना मुंह का स्ट्रक्चर चालू होता है ना नीचे ऊपर तो chewing. We are doing what? Chewing. We are chewing the food. Then the chewing food goes inside the stomach and all that, and pipe and all that. फिर वो anus तक जाता है. The tongue and saliva all help to convert food into a soft moist ball. किससे convert करता है? Soft moist balls में convert होता है. Called a ball, bolus, which is easy to swallow. The bolus passes through the esophagus into the stomach. कहाँ से जाता है वो? Through the esophagus into the stomach. The digestive juice in the stomach bring about some digestive process. The digestive juice in the stomach bring about some digestive process. Okay. At the same time, some disease producing germs in the food are also destroyed. जो होता है germs होते हैं थोड़े फार वो destroy हो जाते हैं खाना खाते खाते okay गर्म and all that करने के बाद okay. The food change into a thin slurry in the stomach. The food changes into a thin, then it passes into the small intestine. The small intestine of an adult is about 7 meter long. कितना मीटर लॉन्ग रहता है? 7 meter long. Okay. The digestive juice in the intestine bring about several digestive process. Digestive juice in the intestine brings about several digestive process. Secretion of some glands also help the process of digestion. The secretion of some glands also helps process of the digestion. As a result of all this digestive process, certain substances are produced. The remaining substance passes into the large intestine. The remaining substance passes to the large intestine. The large intestines of an adult is about 1.5 meter long. The small intestine is 7 meter long. Okay. Or bada wala kaise 1.5 meter. Here, much of the water in the remaining substance is absorbed into the body. Kya rehta hai? Aadha kaise pani se bhara rehta hai apni body. Okay, and what remain are the feces or stools. The feces collect in the rectum of some time. Later, they are expelled from the body through the anus. Do you know, children? A sufficient quantity of water is necessary for the process of digestion to take place properly, as well as for the food to keep moving through the alimentary canal. If one does not drink enough water, one becomes constipated. Means if you're not eating, drinking, you're not drinking enough water, constipation means बोलते हैं आपने वो toilet के जाने के लिए बहुत problem होता है कड़क हो जाती है toilet and all that. Okay, so we should drink water after eating food. You should drink a quantity of water. जितना चाहिए उतना पानी पियो. One passes hard stool or does not pass it regularly. None of other tasks in the body can go on without water. The water that is absorbed during digestion is the water that is used for all other processes in the body. That is why it is so important to drink adequate quantity of water. Adequate quantity of water. We should drink after eating the food. We should drink the water. Okay, children. The upper end of both the esophagus and the windpipe open in the throat next to each other when food is swallowed. When food is swallowed, the windpipe remain closed, but when we eat in a hurry, the food may enter the windpipe and causes us to choke on it. Chokes on it. That is the reason why we must not eat in hurry. We must also avoid speaking and eating at the same time. खाना खाते समय बात करना नहीं है. We should avoid it. We should avoid it. Okay. Now we will see energy for the body. Energy for the body. Okay. Do you know, children? If we want healthy teeth, we need to look after them. Every tooth has a covering of enamel, which protects the delicate inner part of the tooth. Enamel is the hardest substance in our body. But if we do not keep our teeth clean, even this enamel corrodes and teeth decay. Decay means gir jata hai teeth. While having our meal, we enjoy many different tastes and flavor. Everyone knows there are different types of tastes and flavors. We sense them using our tongue and noses. Okay? But sometimes we find that our food item tastes or smell bad. It may be because of the food is spoiled. One should pay attention to such changes. Okay? Can you tell me, children? A result of respiration, oxygen enters the blood in the body and spread to all parts of the body. Substance formed in the process of digestion also mix with the blood and reach all the parts of the body. Of this, some substance act as a fuel or the for the body. When the oxygen in the blood reaches the different parts of the body, okay, it helps to slow burning of this substance, giving energy to the body. The body uses this energy to carry out all these tasks. Circulation of the blood. Okay, we have seen how many several organs work together to bring about respiration. If even one of these organs does not function properly, the process of respiration will not be completed. A group of organs which work together to carry out a function of the body is called a system. Thus, the nose, lungs, and the diaphragm together make up the respiratory system. We see about the circulation of blood. Okay. The blood carries the oxygen obtained from the air. Okay. The blood carries the oxygen obtained from the air and the energy given substance in our food to all parts of the body. But what keeps the blood flowing? You know that the heart continuously contacts and relax for this way. Okay, the network that consists of tubes or vessels that carry blood away from the heart and those that bring blood back to the heart is spread throughout the body. The process of keeping the blood flowing through all parts of the body is called a blood circulation. Apart from oxygen, innumerable substances are carried from one part of the body to the another all the time. That too is made possible by the circulation of blood. The heart and the network of blood vessels together form the circulatory system. The process of blood circulation goes on continuously day and night. Chalu hi rehta hai uska, okay? Nervous system. The function of the respiratory, circulatory, and digestive systems are vital for the body. They have to be carried out ceaselessly. There are some tasks that we carry out only when we like, for example, speaking, running, studying, playing, and all that. Okay, this time we are using. You have learned that coordination means paying attention to all the different functions and ensuring that they all occurs at the right time and in the right manner. Maintaining this coordination is a function of brain. There is a network that connects the brain with all the different parts of the body. This is a network of nerves that carry message to and fro between the brain and the part of the body. The brain and the network of nerves are together called the nervous system. This is what are called a nervous system. The nervous system functions to coordinate all our bodily functions. Do you know, children, drinking alcohol has many ill effects on the body. Alcohol means daru. It affects the nervous system, leading to loss of control over the movement of the body and lack of coordination. That is why it is dangerous to drive after drinking alcohol. If one keeps drinking alcohol for a long period of time, it causes ulcer on the inner lining of the digestive organs. It can also seriously affect the function of the liver and the kidney. Also, it affects the function of the liver and the kidney also. This was our chapter. I hope everyone understood what we have seen today: respiratory system, digestive system, circulatory system. Okay, respiratory means saas lena, digestive, nervous system also I have taught you. Okay, this was our chapter. I will show you one video, then we'll come to know. Just let me know if this is audible for you.